Hello, and welcome to the Tryhard channel where we play games on hard difficulty. Today we're playing Mountain Blade Warband Prophecy of Pendor. Let's jump right in. We're on the terrain of... of Sarleon. And we would like to get some more lords. And Lord Malbert, he will join us if we capture him. Alright. And he's charging like stupid. Okay. Nice. Archers here. Infantry here. How about with that? Let's see what you've got, Lord Malbert. I think Lord Malbert killed one of our men. No, he wounded them. Nice. Get down. Archers go here, infantry. How are you, the group? Right. We got a lot of those archers. Okay, archers made a firing line. Oh, all right. So it will take a while. So see you after the battle. All right, we won. We lost 2 men, 27 wounded, and our allies lost 10 men, 16 wounded. There was 222. Baron Hereward, he's upstanding, and you are free to go. Oh, Lord Malbert managed to escape. Not good. Because we would be our vassal then. Alright. So let's go to Laria. Sell some prisoners. And all those things. Is this good enough? Maybe. Heavy kite shield. No. Okay, and we need food, of course. And we sell some prisoners. Yes. Let's take some rangers. And what? We don't need more, guys. Let's see if anyone wants this helmet. No, so we'll sell it. Is there anyone here? No, no one wants to join us on their own accord. Okay. Lord Malbert, where are you? Ravenstein is fighting Bacchus Empire. Good for us. Sigrun Red Axe. He's a lord, I think. Lord Sigrun. No, Baron? Yeah, Baron Sigrun Red Axe, he's sadistic, so we could capture this guy. Get captured and sell him into slavery. Well, ransom him, I mean. Hide behind the hill. Ooh. Rain of death. Okay, charge. Whoops. I thought they won't have more troops. It was stupid thing to think. Sarah, let's start leveled up. Great. Ow! I missed. Now I'm bad in this fight. Okay, but we lost only 3 men. And you're my prisoner. And we shall sell you. Goodbye, Donovan. Okay, we're losing 16,000 gold every turn. They are here trying to gather up. Is Lord Malbert here? No. We need to find him. After we find him, we'll defeat him. Yeah, he's here. Oh no. I've baited them well. Well, our Nottingham friends baited Lord Malbert into the field. This is great. Well, it would be even better if there was no fog, but we'll manage. I wonder if they will come with us. Does not seem so. So we'll have to do to attack them ourselves. Kill one of them probably and run. Alright, I was right. They are enraged by my attack. They thirst for blood. Oh. Okay, my horse is crippled. It's stupid of me. Okay. Okay, and the horse. Right. Oh, Alright, cavalry regroup, infantry also regroup. I need to remember to change my horse backup. Don't you go there? Okay. Nice. Okay, let's get rid of those archers. Oh, right, I need help. Oh God. This was mine. All right. Okay, let's charge them. Okay, we will regroup now. And let's see. Well, these Mettenheim troops are they are expensive, so as we are starting to get lords, I don't think I will use a lot of them in the future, unless we will have so much money that we know what to do with it. Alright, and let's see. Can we start this fight? Like a ninja? Run! And those Mettenheim troops don't have shields, so they die like flies to the archers. And like several episodes ago, we had this big, strong legionaries line, and it was just destroying everything, because if the enemy came near, the enemy came near, they would just throw and javelins. Okay, and these crossbowmen of theirs are not so good as it seems, because they didn't kill anyone as of yet. Alright, let's do this. Okay, I need to remember to change my horse. Nice. Okay, we lost 7. We didn't lose anyone. Baron Hereward, you're upstanding, so you are free to go. And Lord Malbert, we genuinely advise both you and your kingdom, and you're my prisoner. And we take all the good loot. And we make you a vassal. Great. We've got 2 vassals now. And I think that it will be it for now. So, if you're enjoying what I'm doing, please leave a comment, like, and subscribe. See you later in the next episode. We'll maybe get some more lords later, and we'll expand our kingdom when we get some campaign going. See ya.